a lot hotter than it is in England right now, so we are cooking right now. But yeah, it's been good fun. We've been real busy, played a bunch of shows and showcases and sessions and all sorts of stuff. They're keeping us real busy, but you know, I just love this city, so it's been really fun.
We kind of relish playing shows to people who haven't seen us before, because you feel like you've got something to prove in a sense, and so you like you go out there with a little bit more kind of intent, and it just kind of makes you, gives you that kind of edge.
Yeah, at the end of the day, we just love playing shows basically. Any chance we get to get up on stage and just, you know, rock out on stage, it's just great. Whether it be people who've seen us 20 times or people who've never seen us, it's all, you know, it's just about the show for us. That thing when you're on tour, like you play the show and you get all this adrenaline and stuff, and you have a few drinks, a few beers and stuff on stage, and then you're just so like pumped after the show that I always want to just go out after the show and just like find a party, whatever.
We've been to some kind of strange places. We ended up at a party last night, which was very unusual.
There were like people reading tarot and
tarot cards.
Healing crystals everywhere, and like shrines and stuff.
You get yourself into some pretty interesting.
Plus, I think Johnny looks a bit like Louis Theroux, so it's like we're permanently in a weird weekend, like a Louis Theroux's weird weekend. We're like this sort of very straight kind of guys
who just seem to get ourselves.
We get ourselves in strange situations.